Hello everybody and welcome to another unboxing video on my channel. Now I just got a box in the mail and it had a couple of Indiebox stuff. So I bought two past boxes and I pre-ordered Owlboy, and that's what I'm gonna unbox right now. So here it is, Owlboy. So basically this is like a 2D platformer puzzle type game adventure, like, I don't know, I haven't played it yet. I have seen some gameplay of it and the graphics look awesome. The gameplay looks pretty cool. So I think I'm gonna enjoy this game. So this is not a regular Indiebox release. It's as you can see, the box is way smaller than, like, this is a regular size. This is a regular size Indiebox, and this is like more of just a standard DVD case. So this is not, if you're subscribed to Indiebox, this is you're not gonna get this one. It was a pre-order, and I think it's sold out already. So I don't know if you want to get one. Good luck. But let me show you the game. So this is the front. The artwork is nice. Side. This, and then the back. All right, let me peel off the plastic first and then show you the box, because then it wouldn't be that shiny, you know. Okay, so this should be a little bit better. Of course there's still some shiny, but okay, so let's open the sucker up. So okay, here we go. We got the game. Let me show you the disc. Look at the disc. That's, the disc looks super cool. So that's the disc. And this is the soundtrack. Then we got the soundtrack right here. Looks awesome as well. The artwork on it looks awesome. Okay. Now this should be like a Steam code, I think. So yeah, this is just, it has a Steam code on the back. I'm gonna use a Steam code, so sorry about that, guys. And then we have, oh, what else do we have? Keep hitting my mic. So I got this template or something like that, and it has 5% off new subscription. Okay, so if you guys want 5% off on a new subscription, you can type in Indie Collector as a code and you get 5% off on a new subscription. So I'm throwing the manual on the ground. Okay, now we also of course have the manual. Let me show you guys some pages to get the idea. The manual looks super nice, by the way. Look, that's nice, that's nice. Some enemies, I think. Yep, enemies. I always like it when they do that. The description of enemies and stuff. That's always awesome. And then developers and tips and tricks. Of course, I have to smell. Alright, I'm gonna actually read the manual first before I'm gonna play the game and see if the manual was any helpful. So, that's the game, guys. Nothing fancy, no collector figures. It's cheaper and it's not a regular indie box, so let's go to some gameplay. All right, guys, let's see what this game is all about. And this is the menu. The artwork is already super good. I mean, the clouds look nice. Let me see the options. Okay, everything seems to be all right. The controller works right out of the gate. Start new game. Revert. exalted. Expensive words. Wise. That is what we owls aspire to be. Over the centuries, we have worked hard to build up the respect that people have for us. And as time gets harder, you too, as my student, shall carry the weight of owlhood upon your shoulders. Nice graphics. I can see that you are already a fine young owl, Otis. In time, I will mold you into the spinning image of myself. Yeah, this guy doesn't talk. No need to look so nervous. This is a great moment for you. Despite being born as a mute, under my tutelage you will become one of the pillars of our community. Well, I see there's plenty we will have to work on. Do not worry. I will straighten you out. Okay, nice. I like how everything is animated, like the grass is animated where you stand on. It looks lively. You haven't been doing too well in your studies at all. Oh. So I've been thinking that perhaps your talents simply lie elsewhere. So today we'll be doing some flying. I bet you've been looking forward to this for a while. Good. Then listen closely. All you need to do is to jump off the ground. Then when you're in midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest.
Okay.
Oh. Go, Otis. Show me what you can do. Alright, you're flying. Now try and move around a bit. See that platform up there? No, I don't. Now I do. Fly up there and land on that island. Then I'll teach you the real tricks. Motherfucker! Okay. You can use the D-pad or the control stick. I like to play platformers with the D-pad. So. I know you can. Oh, look. Oh, I can't go up more. He's too weak. Well, Otis, that was some terrible flying, I have to say. I'm really disappointed. Most students pick this up instantly. Mamma mia. Tomorrow we'll go back to normal studies. It pains me to see such inept flying. I was like, I'm pressing up, it doesn't work. So he just sucks at flying still. People need our help. The drought isn't as patient with your sluggishness as I am. Why have you left the water jug on the ground? Pick it up immediately, hurry up. Okay. Grab it. I got it. Hang on. You've been sloshing the jug around. Let me check if there's any water left. There is. I see water. Put the jug down now. Oh, I need to throw it? For real? No! I told you to put it down, not to smash it. I didn't smash it, dude. How are we supposed to bring water to the villagers now? I will not forget this. And I will make sure that the others are aware of what your incompetence has cost us. Do you understand? I cannot describe how disappointed I am in you, Otis. Leave me. I will bring water to the valley myself. Mamma mia. He sucks, dude. Otis, you failed me again and again and again. And again, and again, today there are no lessons. All you need to do today is to talk to the other villagers. Simple enough, right? Even for you. Even though he can't talk. Have them tell you what they think of you. Don't come back until you know what you need to know. Okay, so... Ooh, what is happening with the bed now? I can't jump, I can't fly, I can only walk. What's happening? Talk. The truth about you? Are you sure you want to hear it? No. The hell? Okay. The graphics are really nice. You want to know truth? You're mute? You wouldn't be able to tell anyone anyway. Oh, it gets really creepy. This is like a nightmare he has or something. Why so nervous, Otis? Of course you have every reason to be. Damn! Okay. He dead. Game over, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next Indiebox unboxing. Wait, it's not over? Oh, okay. That was a joke. I knew he was sleeping. Otis. Otis! Finally awake, are you? Scythe. We're going to be late. Good thing I came here to wake you, or you would have slept for another hour. Get out of my bed immediately and meet me outside. Okay. Can I fly now? I can't. Ah, what the yatta? Drink. Oh. Okay. So you can get a bit of a life bar by collecting these teapots, probably. That's nice. Nice music. Valley. Look at the graphics, looks really good. So much animations going on. Otis! Don't zone out. Get up here! I did it! About time, Otis. We will be keeping watch over Valley today. There have been pirates about lately. You know the drill. Report to me or the guard if you see anything suspicious. Any questions? No? Good. Then get to it, motherfucker! Okay, what? Look at his wings! He's way better than me! Higher Valley Plaza, lower Otis residence. Yes, that's nice. Trolls are really good. Let me explore for a little bit. Grab. Consume. Huh. My health bar is getting bigger. I'm not sure how this works. The yellow is my normal life bar, and then the blue is extra, but once I get hit, it's probably gone. That's what I'm thinking. Money! I guess it's money? What's that? Come on, grab it! Money! Okay. Can I grab these rocks? I can! What is this? It's a robot or something. A treasure chest. Yahoo! Money, make the world go round. Or make the owl go round. You get it? Come on. Thank you. Who's getting all that money, baby? Alright, let's get to the rings. Not really throwing it though. Just eat it. Okay, never mind. What's this? Can I eat this? A treasure chest right in the ground there. I need it, I want it! What the hell was that? I saw that guy. Higher Valley Plaza, lower. Have I been here before? No. just exploring for a little bit right now. What's this? Exam. Nothing. For the moment, at least. It's gonna be something, I just know. Come on! Get that money! So this game took like... how many years? 9 years or something to develop? That's a long time, man. It does really feel polished and stuff, so... so... hey man, keeping watch today? Maybe you want to do something later. Otis and Getty, the unstoppable team! Maybe we should take that trip to Advent today. Let me know when you're done for the day. I'll be here fixing this cannon. Gotta be prepared for anything, right? Yes. And... yo, what up, dude? How are you, man? Hi, little Otis. Looking for pirates? I think I've seen some. Saw them west at Lookout Point. Maybe check it out? I will check it out, dude. Also, there the troublemakers around village. It's not you, is it? Somebody is stealing my bongos. Okay, don't be slacking off now. Maybe I can get the bongos? The thief? Oh no. Let me see if I can find him. What up, dude? You owls here are hardworking. Oh, it's a hot dog. Strict students are scurrying about keeping watch all the way from Advent. And here you are too. I prefer to relax in my hot spring. You seem to be struggling with the heat, my boy. Let me teach you a little trick to deal with it. Ah, feel that? It's all about accepting the scalding water, relax in it, soak in it, give it a try! Okay, I'm giving it a try right now, dude. There you go, lad. Never forget to take your time to relax. Take it from old Toby. He's a relaxer. Alright, Mr. Toby. I got a freaking achievement, Hot Spring Mastery. Oh, world record relaxing. That's a good world record to have. Yo, what up? Oh, hi, Otis. Keeping watch today? I hear there's been a troublemaker lurking about. I really hope it's not a pirate. I've heard so many horror stories about pirates. There's even rumors of a humongous one. How can a ship stay afloat if there's pirates like that? I know, right? Haha, but we're safe here in Valley. Just try not to play around too much, right, Otis? We'll be fine as long as you stay focused. Okay, man. I will stay focused. So, I'm not supposed to go this way yet. Let's just check it out. It's a kind of big place. Can I go that way? No. Okay. Enter. What's this? Like a building, that's true. So, as you can see, I show the screen. It's at the heart of the machine. It will show you a map of the area Jane generated in real time. It's my greatest accomplishment. I don't understand. We have maps. The owl keeps the maps up to date. Don't be daft, ACO. The islands are floating around. There are so few owls left. This is the future. Ugh. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. Doesn't work probably. I'm not impressed. Blast, it worked perfectly fine before you showed up. Something must have been... huh? Your student is in my lab, Asio. Otis, what are you doing in here? Give the boy some space, Asio. It's fine as long as he doesn't break anything. Again. Just don't idle here for too long. Go out there and keep a lookout for pirates. Okay. Hey, it's an NES, look! Right here, an NES. It looks like an NES, that's awesome, dude. I don't think the NES can handle this game, but... that's cool. I like the NES. Let me see... alright, that's about it for here. Let's go to the place I need to go. Maybe we can get to see some action, right? Hey there, looks like we've got a slacker in the village. True that. Are you the troublemaker that's been lurking around town, Otis? You sure look like a troublemaker to me. True that. I saw Asio on his way to the professor, yeah? For someone as strict as you, he should let you off easy. Now be a good owl and return to your duties. True that. Okay, Mr. True that, I will do that. True that, I will do that. True. What's this? Right. Freaking true. Eat it. Grab it, throw that against her. Too bad I can't drop it on our head. Alright, have I been in this one? Let's enter this one and then go to the destination I need to be. Bombo's house. Oh, there's nobody here. This guy doesn't have any... hasn't even have any NES! He needs to step his game up, dude. Destroy it! Oh, that's the bongo, right? Can't do anything with it right now, it seems. That's the sky. Boo! That's not nice. Ha 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 ha. Are these troublemakers? Ha, you got him good, Pip. Yeah, Bonacci. Guess he can fly after all. Man, you're such a scaredy cat, Otis. Owls should be tough and fearless. Are you sure you should be allowed to keep watch? Doesn't everyone think you're an idiot? I mean, are you even a real owl? Asking him questions is pointless, Pip. He can't reply anyway. Oh yeah, he's a mute. Mute, silly Otis. Ha 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 ha. Hey! You two lay off, Otis. They're gone. And get back to patrolling or I'll tell Strix. What a jerks. They're like, don't mind them, Otis. They're just being childish. Hey, why don't I join you? I can help you keep watch. I'll show them. Just pick me up and let's go. What's this? What's happening? Okay. Am I leveling up? Getty, Otis' best friend and valley defense mechanic. Getty carries a blaster, effective in most combat situations, but not against solid rock or steel. Okay, cool. So, I know the mechanic of this game is like... Oh! Okay, so I can shoot with this guy using the right thumbstick. So I can aim in all directions, that's nice. Whoa! Haha, careful where you drop me, Otis. Bad boy. I got an achievement, bad boy. Oh, he landed on his feet. Fuck you. Okay, there are little cool little details in this game, dude. I like that. Yeah, I know you can't fly, dude. Stupid. Troll. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? This is a dead end, I think. Looks like a dead end to me. I guess I have to go back? Got some kind of lock-on mechanic, no. Oh, I know what to do. Destroy these freaking reds. Oh, I can! Alright, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, okay. Here we go. What's up, Solus? Going to patrol for pirates today? Or are you going to run away if you see anything? Ha 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 ha. Oomph! Look at this guy! He can't even stay on his feet. You're bullying everybody. You brats again. Okay. Are you okay, man? Oh, yes. Thank you. You're one of Strix's students. I haven't met you before. Yes. But Bonacci and Fip are my classmates. We're good great pals. Your name's Solace. Listen, they were having a go at Otis here earlier too. If they give you any trouble, just yell for us. Thank you, guy. Did they do it right though? I'm a coward. Don't say stuff like that about yourself, man. Listen, why don't you? Ah! Someone help! Mandolin! What the hell? Oh! That guy fell again. Oh no, he's the troublemaker! Quick, Solace, call for help. Me and Otis will chase him down. Oh, okay. Otis, pick me up and let's go! Where is that guy? Oh, there he is. I'm gonna get you. I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. Where is he? You're not gonna escape from me. I don't know what that did. Oh, it gives me money when I go. That is good. Money is always good. Oh, okay. That works. So I don't have to grab it out of the ground. That's convenient. Is he in this cave? I bet he's in this cave. Hiding in the cave. See that? What's that? Okay, so I can drill and... Alright, this one I have to grab, but that's a chest. That's worth it, right? Okay, anything here? Nope, let's get in the cave. I'm pretty sure I have to go this way. There he is. That's like... Otis, look, it's a troublemaker. Let's get him. That looked like the cat enemy, the cat guy from Facebook. You're not gonna get away from me! I'm gonna kill you. Where is he? Oh, I see him. Oh, there's an enemy, I guess. Good. That was easy. Oh, damn! I didn't even see those guys. Gotcha, suckers! Okay, I see you. How about this then, huh? Now he's gonna run away. I knew it. Alright, if I grab him, will it open up? I mean, close? Nope, luckily. Who's that? That's an enemy. I've seen that one in the instruction manual as well. Those enemies are easy, dude. Can I examine this stuff? No. Oh, damn. You got me. Oh, I can't break that, probably. What's that? An enemy? A rock. That worked. You better run, motherfucker. Okay, nice. He thinks he's Spider-Man. Which you're not. Yahoo! Give me another rock, please. I messed up. Give me a second chance. Okay, this is fun. This is a good game, dude. Huh? Ah! Watch out! He dead. Goodbye. Forever. Otis! Otis, wake up! Oh, he's not dead. got separated, of course. Now I have to do everything by myself. Please tell me you're okay, Otis.
I am.
Oh man, I didn't know the cave was this dangerous. Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming for you. Just take your time, dude. That's nice. That looks nice. Spin, yeah. Spin. Did I do it? I have to jump on it and spin, maybe. There we go. Oh, the spin attack is pretty good. Am I able to kill these enemies with the spin attack? Maybe not. Just avoid them for now. Wrong button, dude. Can I kill him with throwing a turnip against him? What the hell are you? Did hurt him, I think. There you go. I think that's a shortcut when you get to go home, go back. What's this then? Or you needed to go further. That works. Let me grab it. Let me grab this. No, I'm locked! Yeah, you can destroy a shot when you spin. That's nice, that's nice. In your face, dude! Yeah, you better run. Just keep one, just in case. Probably like this. That was hard, man. That was a hard puzzle. Grab it. Do it. It's my friend. I knew it. I knew it was my friend already. Yeah, hooray! Whoopee! I found ya! I'm alive! And so are you. We're amazing! Yes, we are, but calm down, Otis. There's no time to celebrate. You were celebrating, dude. We should probably get out of here before there's another collapse, huh? Let's go. Tiny enemies as well. Nothing! Yeah, the auto aim is good, man. What am I doing? Wait. Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. Is he gonna say something? That's funny. Oh, he's right there, huh? What the hell is that? Oh. Probably did something good. Let me get that. Give me something good. Yahoo! Money is always good. You better run. You better run, motherfucker. Cause I'm gonna get ya. Kayata. What the hell are you doing? that suits you right. Get the money, get the money. I guess I have to take this. I'm pretty sure I have to take this back. Yeah, I think this is it. This is it, guys. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. Is this one that you have to keep standing on? Let me see. No. Come on, my friend. I like the attention to detail. Super nice, man. Okay, so what did you find in here? That looks nice too. Whoa! Oh no, this can't be good. What's happening? Oh, it's a boss, man. Oh, what the? Oh, that wrecked me. Now I probably can work. Yeah, yeah. Teamwork, teamwork, teamwork. Can he attack that guy? Ah, gotcha. No, 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 get him! Come on, you let him have it! Second form, he's gonna super, go Super Saiyan. Why am I touching him? Get him, get him, get him. Let him go pop. Got him. That's cool. That was a cool boss. I'm already almost dead though. Almost freaking dead. Pretty sure I have to bring this with me. There we go. Oh wow, what is that? It looks like an ancient owl relic. I've never seen one so pristine. I can almost feel the energy it emits, but why is it here? Be careful, dude. I'm really curious about this artifact. I think we ought to bring a fragment of it to the professor. Ha! Gotcha! Is this a boss fight? Gah! Otis. That freaky spider person got us. We need to get out of these webs. Yeah! 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 Go! 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 Excellent, Otis. Do you think you'll be able to hunt me down from here too? Oh, hell yeah. Nice, nice, I like that. Yes, amazing, you saved our lives, Otis. That's my best buddy for you. Okay, before you get out of here, I'm just gonna collect a tiny chip from that relic. Who knows what the professor might be able to learn from it. This seems like a bad idea. Just go on, just go on. Yeah, just go, just do it. Just go on a little bit more, a little bit more. We're screwed. Oh, it's a nice item. Just, you can stop being scared. What is this? It's some kind of device with a button on it. Strange. If it's made by the owls, then it should be hundreds of years old, but it looks completely intact. I wonder what might happen if we pressed the button. I think you should have it. Alright, so a new item. Nice, 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 nice. Mm-hmm. Okay. Go ahead, I'll just press the button. I'll just stand over there. Ah, there we go. Wow, did I just get teleported? This is incredible technology. The owl made stuff like this? Do it again! Whee! Ah, just wait till we show this to the professor. Although, we should get out of here while the cave is still holding. What? Nice. That's nice. So I don't have to do the whole freaking cave. Where's that guy? Grab him. Put him on here. Go through here. Teleport him to me. That's awesome. Did it! Come on. Right at the beginning of the game. Oh man, I can get used to this teleporting business out. I'll never have to walk again. Now, let's return to boom. Oh no, another tremor, but it seems to be coming from the outside. Quickly, Otis, let's check what's going on. Alright, let's do that, and then I'm gonna end the video, guys. Why is it dark all of a sudden? How long were we chasing that jerk? Should be the morning. Ah, what's going on? Freaking big ass giant pirate ship. Another one. Mamma mia. Another one. 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 So many. Oh no, Skybrights, I haven't had time to fix our cannon yet. We're completely defenseless, please take me with you. Oh, if we stick together, we'll be safer. If we get to the lab, we can warn Aishu and the professor. They know what to do. Alright, let's quickly do that. Oops. Okay, that works. That's a bad idea. Where is everybody? Are they in their house? Not too bad. This is easy. This is easy. Try to shoot me. You cannot hit me. Too slow, motherfuckers. This way, right? Yeah, this is the way. Otis, where have you been? Get inside right now. Get in! Come on, just get in. There we go. Otis, you were supposed to keep watch. Where were you? Geddy, you should have known better than to. Ratio, we have no time for this bickering. Geddy, get this match machine working so we can get a visual of the pirates. I'll try my best, Professor. Just kick it, yeah. Try it now. Wow, it worked. Freaking worked. This is strange. That is strange. There is some kind of tremor. I wonder if the village could be fighting back. Doesn't matter. We already have what we came for. Am I to understand that we have the relic in our possession? Yep, it was right where that little owl led us. No problems. Excellent. Then it is time to leave. Not yet. It's not. It's time for pillaging. Do not be ridiculous. We're done here. Captain Molstrom's order was to move on the attack event. Advent, we're finally going to attack the capital. That's right. It seems the captain is confident that our forces are strong enough. And if you get the relic hidden at Fed as well, we will be stronger still, of course. The unit will be dangerous. We'll have to fly near the Atal temple. Quit your whining. Let's go, Scythe. All right, let us be off. That's probably two boss fights right there. It works. There are the pirate ships on the screen. It looks like the pirates are leaving. They are, no doubt about it. Why would they leave? Oh no, this is bad. Asia, call a meeting at once. This is no time to lose. All right. Otis, Getty, follow me. This timing. Have the pirates noticed it too? That the islands are floating? Not sure. No, surely not. I think they noticed. Everyone, quiet down. Is everyone all right? Everyone's okay. Strict students went to track the pirates. I don't think the pirates were here for us. Then why did pirates even come here? Listen, all of you. We have no time for this. My reading showed that the pirates are heading towards the capital. They're going to attack Advent? Yes, we need to warn the city and quickly. Their pirate ships are slow, but they have a head start on us. In that case, there's a choice, Professor. We have to use the Owl Temple as a defense mechanism. Ah, yes. The Owl Temple has been blowing the islands in this area apart for decades. If we deactivate the wind generators, the islands will close in on the pirates and crush them. Or so I think. So perhaps the ancient owls can help us protect Advent. Otis, you will go to the Owl Temple. The Professor and I need to go directly to Advent to warn them. And no one else here can fly. But does Otis know his way around the temple? That's right, I should join him, ICO. Alright, be warned, Otis. If you disappoint me again, there will be serious consequences. You put our village in danger by leaving your post today. Do not do it again. Otis, Getty, Professor, get ready to leave. Go to the Owl Temple as quickly as can. Don't disappoint me, Otis. Guards, open the gates. Okay, it's a gate, not a bridge. Damn, he's fast, man. I want to fly like that. Finally, the gate is open. Let's get out of here, Otis. Alright. This is a good moment to end it, guys. So, basically, this game is like, you get more companions, you get more items to go through the world. So, it's almost like a Metroidvania-style game. But what I played, it's super fun, man. This game is super fun, so thanks everybody for watching, and I hope to see you in the next Indiebox unboxing. See you guys.